Authorities in Morrison County say the investigation into a missing teenager turned into a SWAT standoff that ended with a man dying of a self-inflicted gunshot wound. Sheriff deputies say 14-year-old Sophia Cherney was found safe at a St. Cloud home around 3:30 p.m. on Wednesday. Officers spoke to a man who lived there. He went into a bedroom and apparently shot himself. The investigators are wearing body cameras. No other injuries were reported.